Welcome to Hunger Games. Hunger Games is a game where players fight to the death by collecting items around the map. Sometimes they must collect food, that's why it's called Hunger Games. Sometimes there is a grace period, and that means that you cannot attack players during this time. Only death by player counts, whether it's a bow shot, using potions, or anything like that, but it has to be by a player. Last person standing wins the game. Hello there, guys, and welcome back to Hunger Games! Yeah! Today we are going to be playing the Medieval Heaven Hunger Games map. Yes, map makers below, so give all credit to these people. Give Us Gaming is the map owner. So Give Us Gaming, Spen Titan, all these other people, so you can pause it and look. Alright, there you go. And so we're gonna get right into this. We're gonna hop in our host pod. Today we're playing with AlleyFire42. Let's give her privileges. There we go. And Parakeet. There we go. And Kyoto. And Zombie Dogs. So, everybody got everybody privileges. Right, that looks right. Let's turn off fly. Alright, everybody good? Everybody good? 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, let's go. Come on. Alright, cookies. That person has that. Oh, stone sword. Wooden sword, not stone sword. I don't want that. Yes, hashtag BowPro. That is nice. Very nice. Let's take these cookies from him and see what else is in this chest. Nothing else. Is there anything up here? No? Oh man. Oh, people are going all the way up. Alright, well, I'm not gonna go there. I'm just gonna book it, okay? I am gonna turn off gamer tags. There we go. Yeah. No. Give me my cookie back. Alright, let's go. Vamanos. Alright, hopefully this map doesn't have holes like that map that we played a very long time ago. The map had holes in here, but I'm just gonna watch out anyways and be very, very careful. This is a map that if I have a bow, I am very good. I am like pro and stuff. So that's not a worry. Can we take this? I don't know. There was no rules. I'm gonna take it anyways. What's on this side? Ooh, stone sword. Alright then. I think we're allowed. Big B Stats is home. Oh, cool. Hello, Big B. So this is your home in Germany. I think that's where he lives or something. But yeah, cool. Cool house. Very cool house. Am I gonna find some cookies? No, just steak. That works for me. So anybody here? I just saw like a flying head or something. I don't know what that was. Alright, I don't like this. We need to find a spot where we can just hang out and stay for the entire game, because this is dangerous. What am I doing? Oh my goodness. Alright, let's head. Saw people go that way. I don't know which way to go. Let's not go that way. Alright, let's rearrange our inventory first, because we still have quite a lot of time. So that should go there. No. What is happening? That should go there like that. Then a bow, then weakness, and then our instant health like that. Does that make sense? There we go. Alright, so there's Parakeet. She's going that way. I'm gonna go that way too, just because there's more. It splits off. Does it not? I think it does. It splits off. So let's be very careful. Very careful. And, hi, Parakeet. Did you already take this chest? You did. Alright, let's go this way. Oh my goodness, I really don't like this map. Let's go in here. And I was afraid of that when I downloaded it. I was like, this better not be like... I think that map that we played a while ago, it was called Lava Archipelago. Archipelago? Is that right? Is that even a word? I don't think that's even a word. Alright, bread for days. That's very, very helpful. Let's go like that. There you go. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Zombie dogs fell from a high place. He can continue to be in the game if he chooses to, because that is it's still in grace. So he's good to go if he likes. If he likes, wants to. That makes sense, right? All right. So we do have Ender Pearls. Now, Ender Pearls. He's still good. I am gonna end Grace. So if he dies one more time, then that's kind of a problem. But I just need to find a good spot to do it. I think right in this corner is a good spot. All right. I'm giving everybody attack player privileges, and Grace is over. Done. All right. Guys, I think we have a decent chance. I'm going to go here because there's a big house. And I like big houses because big houses have lots of items. Usually. Tom lives here with no diamonds. Poor Tom. Oh my goodness, that creeper scared me. I don't know why creepers scare me. I am a creeper. I am victorious. I am amazing. Self-motivation here. I am cool. I need that TNT, but I'm not gonna take it because I don't know if you can take it. Alright, so these Ender Pearls are really helpful if you know how to use them and stuff. But that's where the my issue is. I don't know where to how to use them. So, like, I know how to, like, generally, but, like, look at this. Like, if someone... What does this say? Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Grab it, run, don't let her see you, creep in the corner, don't let her see you, keep, hi parakeet, oh did she see me, parakeet, no, run, my goodness, that was very bad. I don't know why I backed myself into a corner. Well, guys, I will be playing one more round, so I will see you guys in a little bit. Okay, you guys, hello there, and welcome back. So, we're just going to start this thing. I don't know what the heck Kai02 is doing. This is why it's such a struggle to host the Hunger Games. All I want to do is make a video for your people, and people keep on messing it up and stuff. Alright, we're going to do this because he has privileges already. Everybody already has privileges. So, I'm just going to go and do this. And 3, 2, 1, let's go. Go. Alright, so we know there's a bow in one of these chests. He took the cookies. Ooh, let's grab this chest plate. Zombie dogs isn't moving. Alright then. So, if you guys were wondering, last round's winner was, of course, the fabulous parakeet. I'm gonna head up here because we didn't do it last round. And, I just wanna see what's up here. So, let's, oh my goodness. The spirally stairs of spirally-ness. Oh, let's get this chest. I am going to turn gamer tags on or off. Alright, there we go. So we got some leggings. So I think we have full leather armor. Is that right? We do. Alright, let's turn gamer tags off so that people don't see them up here and want to come join the fun. Because I don't want them to join the fun. Is there anything worth... I don't know. I guess we'll see when we come down. Zombie dogs fell from a high place. Well, you still have time, my friend, because... Oh, my... Fires? Okay, that's pretty cool. And the diamond! That's what I was freaking about. I was freaking out about the diamond. Alright, so there's no hidden chest or anything here. Out. Yes, there is. Another stick. We just need one more iron. And then we can make our wooden... Whoa, there we go. Anything? Ooh, my. Well, hello there, friend. How are you? We already got that chest. All right. Well, I don't see anything on four, so I'm going to eat this piece of steak. Why is everybody falling for... Hi. I'm gonna run past you and get this chest before you can get this chest. I don't even... Oh, there is a chest. Alright, that's good to know. And how did that not hurt me? How did that not hurt me? So glad I got this chest before you. So glad. Alright, let's run. Let's run, because I don't really want to deal with him right now. I don't want to deal with anyone right now. I'm kind of in a mood and don't feel like talking to anyone. Was there anything worthwhile in here? No, I don't think so. Are people following me? I think people are following me. Can you not? Kanye not? Please? Are you still... Oh, stop! This is like playing PC! My goodness. I almost fell off. Yeah, it's like playing PC when everybody's following you. Like, why? What? Do you not have anything better to do? Honestly, people. Alright, let's grab all these ender pearls. Stop! Stop following me. Stop it. Stopless. Please. Stopless right now. Alright, let's go and hide over here from that dude. Alright, let's end Grace right now. So there we go. Everybody has privileges. There we go. Just like that. And yep. Alright. And let's rearrange our inventory. Just a little bit. So we no longer need the iron ingot. We can put that there, put that down here. I'm actually gonna move that like that. Does that make sense? Or no. This makes sense. And get rid of that and put that in the middle. There we go. Alright. Let's run. So everybody has attack player privileges. Now we just gotta watch out. So I'm gonna stand here. And grab these arrows. There you go. Was doomed to fall by cat. Oh no. The zombie dogs is out. You guys watched the baseball game yesterday? Any Canadians or like even people in the States, I guess? Anybody watch that game? There was like the Blue Jays game. That's what we said. We said it's the Blue Jays game. Because they owned. Alright, I'm just going to spawn one. Love me. Alright, get out of here. So Zombie Dogs is out. Did he leave? He did leave. Alright, good. Good. Good as a cheese. Good cheese. Good cheese. Alright. I'll stop singing before that thing gets copyrighted, even though I don't think it's a song, but I was singing the rhythm of another song. I don't know what the song is called though. Lion Maker lives here now. Shh, the lion is taking a nap. Something like that, that's what it said. I didn't bother reading it, because I have places to be, and things to do. Sorry that I can't be taking a nap, because I love naps. But I can't afford to have a nap right now. Alright, let's go fight this guy. Let's go fight him, because I want his chest plate. Like, a lot. Because we have no armor. Alright. Hi. I have one too. Oh, take that. I still have an iron sword. What you gonna do about it? Huh? Where did he go? Man, why do they always run? That's the real question. Why do they always run? And what do I have on me? Weakness. Oh, man. I got weakness. That really affects me. Not really. It doesn't. No mining allowed here. Alright, I wasn't gonna mine anyways. I was just gonna grab this diamond chest plate that I didn't know was there, but I'm super excited about. But I still have weakness, so it leaves me very, very vulnerable. Alright, let's go, I need to catch this guy. Where'd he go? Where'd you go, bro? Really? Alpha Lee lives here. Alright then. Let's get out of here. Wait. Oh yeah. Some iron leggings. Alright. I don't like being in houses because you're very trapped. You're very, very trapped. Did I just see someone through the window? And the wow. I think I saw someone through the window. Through the window. Through the wow. Alright, I'm gonna ender pearl right there. And then I can continue on my journey to find the one who I shall kill. Someone is in that house. So let's go inspect that. We have no food. That's kind of an issue. Let's go. There you go. No. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I don't want wheat seeds. I just want wheat. I just want wheat. We have like no health, so I'm just gonna drink that. And then yeah, there we go. Good. Let's get rid of that. Move that here. I'm actually gonna keep that there, cause like the flint and steel is cool, but I mean, if I can't, oh man, are you kidding me? This kind of house. Is anybody up there? Hello, hello. I don't like it when. Oh, oh. Why? Thank you, mystical room of mysticalness. Thank you very, very much. I really do appreciate that. All right. That's amazing, and I love it, and thank you for the cake, whoever you are. Anybody up here? Just a creepy villager. I'm gonna leave him there to scare other people. Yeah, someone was up here. This is a very good point of view to see everything. You have a nice window, monsieur. I enjoy your bedside window thing. Where's your bed, though? It's not bedside if it's not near a bed, right. Is there any food in here, like anything at all? Hey, give it back. All right, thanks. Sometimes the thing doesn't give it back, so I was just making sure. Is fire spreads on? Fire spreads should be on. Oh my goodness, what is that? What is this? I don't like this. Hey. Gummy Bear Games was a YouTuber and died here. Oh well. That's kind of sad. That's very sad, actually. YouTuber who dies there. So I'm gonna run. I need to get somewhere safe. I need to get somewhere safe. And I need to get some food. So I'm just gonna, like, harvest all this stuff. Thanks. You're really nice. I really enjoy it when you're nice. Let's just take all of this. Alright, we need to get into a house. Where's the house? Here's a house. Thank you. This house does not have a door, because it's not a house. Well, alright then. I don't like it no more. Come on, man. Where's... This map is actually really big. I'll show you guys after. I'm not going to wear that wither skull, because that does nothing to help me. Let's go up here. Hi, piggy. Hello, piggy. Hello. How... Oh my goodness, get off. Alright, is there a, what's it called? A thing anywhere, a crafting table anywhere near here? If there is, that'd be really nice. I could use one about now, or in like 10 seconds, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10. Huh, food. Food. 3 pieces of food. That's good enough. For now. X, the Lakers fell from a high place. Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry, Lakers. I'm so sorry, Lakers. But you just died. And it was within grace. So I'm sorry, monsieur. You must leave. Alright, let's go for this guy. This is the guy that escaped last time. You're not getting away. You're not getting away. Wherever you are. Hello, wherever you are. Oh, I don't like this anymore. Because I don't know where he is. This is bad. Alright, well, let's just... We're in a corner. We are in a corner, I repeat. That pig scared me. We are in a corner. And someone over there has iron armor. We're pretty good, like we're... We're more than pretty good. But I know that parakeet... Yes. Oh my goodness. That was pro. How pro was that? We waited. We waited in the corner until he came, and that was amazing. My heart is pumping, guys. Pumping. You know that song? Does nobody know that song? Well, alright then. Nobody knows that song. Just me. I'm a little bit crazy. We have arrows. We have arrows for days. Hello. Hello, Monsieur Kitty Cat. Oh! That was close. Very, very close. I'm gonna go and eat this bread. And then I'm gonna go and ender pearl like right there. Did he? Wow. Well, all right then. Let's meet in the middle. Oh, he doesn't want to meet in the middle. Well, I do. Get back here. Get back here, man. Get back here. All right, I have to remember to set them on fire first, and then. You think you can hide? You think you can hide from there? Up there? Out? My goodness, that hurt. That hurt a lot. That hurt a lot. Whoa, where are you going? Where are you going, buddy? Where are you going? That's what I thought. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. No. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't want to be sneak attacked. Let's get in this corner. Get in this corner. Oh my god. That was too intense for my heart. I can't handle it. Who did I just kill? I killed Mr. Kitty Cat. Alright. Did Mr. Kit... What? He does? Alright, he does. Okay. I thought I didn't give him privileges or something. I was like... Kaio 2 fell from a high place. I just won this! I won this, guys! Woo! Alright, guys. Well, that was amazing! Amazing! I know. You guys are probably like, no, you didn't actually win. You just played until you kept winning. Yeah, but the thing is, the difference between me and a bunch of other YouTubers is I actually show you guys when I lose. Right? I actually show you guys when I lose. Yeah, so let's ender pearl up there. That didn't work out. Alright. That way? Did that work? That didn't work. Alright, let's kick Kai. Sorry, buddy. You lost. Good game. GG. Yep. Alright, he fell from a high place anyways. And our last one, did that do anything? Kind of. Not really. Oh, I didn't even realize our health. But look at this, guys. Look at this. This is amazing. So, this map was so much fun. Other than the fact that you can fall off very, very easily, it was amazing and so much fun. And thank you to everyone who joined. And, yeah, and blah, blah, blah. And thanks for you guys for watching. And here's some stuff for you because I like you guys. You guys are amazing. And, yeah, let's just take off my helmet because I don't like where I'm wearing helmets. But, yeah, guys, so let's turn on fly. Here is the map. Here is the map. Hopefully, you guys have enjoyed this. I certainly have. And until the next, stay classy.